had a lot of room. It's going to start leaning up on this pickup truck. The truck may move over, or your driver may move over on the bus. He got to put himself right there in a less than one. He come down and did it. At 69 miles an hour. Look at 277 coming up. Got a little bit extra free roll coming down that hill. Now look at all that traffic up there. You come on over with no blinkers. There's another vehicle up there. But coming over with no blinkers, I don't know, it would be an illegal lane change. I know it's an improper lane change. Start, stop, 5-9 off this shadow line right here. He's less than one. Like it's opened up just a bit. Not very much, but just a bit. Could have stayed right here, you would have had more room. Start, stop. It's 109. Bartow County. See that shadow line there? We're going to move over to the left, mainly to let this motorist out. Give them plenty of room. We're going to move over to the left one more time. Show you that following distance. This is what you would call a rundown when you get this close. Tailgating is terrible. You stop pushing on a motorist like this, it's a rundown. Let's see what we have on the shadow line here. Double check it. Looks like it's probably a little better than that. I don't know if it's quite 1 second. But it's opening up a little now. Start. Stop. You should post at 65. It's at 165 on that. So it's opened up quite a bit. Truck doing about 72 miles an hour. I tend to wonder how many times he's going to get into a close following like that. There's not very many trucks do 72 miles an hour, so they either move out of his way or he's going to lean up on them like he had these last couple of cars. Saying that how fast a truck goes, catches up with traffic. This is that cluster of traffic that was up the road, and he's caught up to it. I don't know if that car might have popped out of there. It did. You move over to the left. Now you got that big truck right there. Move over to the left one more time. side of that truck is moved on over to the right. We're scooting ahead. I can't see it now. Yeah, moved over to the right. A little swerve there. Drivers don't get a Bluetooth. Most of them now plug in to the stereo. If you've got an MP3 player, you can plug the phone right into the stereo and it'll come out through the stereo.